First, multiply by 2. 10 times 2 is 20. 20 times 2, 40. Now, multiply by 3. 10 and 20 can be divided by 2. 10 divided by 2 is 5. 20 divided by 2 is 10. 10 and 20 can be divided by 5. 10 divided by 5 is 2. 20 divided by 5 is 4. 10 and 20 cannot be divided by another number. Here, 5 and 10 can be divided by 5. 5 divided by 5 is 1. 10 divided by 5 is 2. Divided by 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 4 divided by 2 is 2. These numbers cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore,